Roger, you may never forgive me for this, but you never forgive yourself. But this is probably for the best. Wow, okay. So are we getting out of here now? Can we leave? That's up, that's down. Seen all there was. Maybe I thought I was ready to go back into the basement. Okay, why would we go back into the basement? Be anything for me to find, but I had to take a last look. Okay. If I was going, I could take this to a warm, safe place and do something about it. Did I pick up the knife? So, can we leave now? This ambience is driving me up the fucking bend. This should be the front door. To escape that nightmare. But what about the knife I still carried? I wondered, even if I left, would it really be over? So did I leave that house forever? Leaving in this town hadn't been easy. The plant had helped in some way to... It kept me in line, gave me something to do, and helped me get away from my past. When the factory closed, everything changed. I guess it is when I heard piles of doctors' reports, but nothing seemed to help, not even drinking. But I swear I tried to give it up, I knew it. The sleepwalking never really went away though. But I know Rachel had tried. Wow, okay. There you go, folks. Thanks for tuning in. Sorry if that was a bit weird. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed yourselves. Thanks for watching.